Hello, I am Rasola. I made the conglomerate channel, which you are now on, I guess. I don't think I've vlogged without Ralph before. This is weird. You may or may not have noticed the lack of VR videos in general, not just VR chat videos, on the channel in recent weeks, months, etc. The reason for that is actually because it's getting harder and harder to play VR games by, like, the day, because I have actually developed an eye disorder in both of my eyes. Now, this eye disorder, if you already know it, is called keratoconus. It's very, 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 very rare, and it's not technically curable. It makes it very hard to see because your cornea kind of reshapes itself, basically. It's not fun, you don't want it. But anyway, it also makes your eyes like more sensitive to light, and VR is literally having two very bright screens right in your face. And yeah, so making VR footage is a lot harder now. So in case you're wondering, there's probably not gonna be as much VR footage as there used to be for the future. Do you guys see my dark circles right here? You see that? That's not lack of sleep. I just always have this. I'm like that girl from Wada Modi. And also, now, into the next sort of topic, connected by the looks of it, my insurance is not gonna completely or even mostly or even halfway cover the surgeries, because I need one for each eye now. So as a result, I need to go about getting some more money. Usually I don't focus on that. Usually I don't care about that. Well, now I have to care about that. So, one thing I've done to raise money for these surgeries is I've added new tiers to the Patreon, which you can find in the description below. You can also find it on the About of the channel and the channel links at the top right if you're ever on the channel just by itself. Go to the Patreon. There's now a $5 tier where if you subscribe to that instead of the $1 tier, you get what the $1 tier gives you, which is just like deleted scenes and clips and all that shit. Now the $5 tier entitles you to a monthly shout out. Essentially, I will say your name and say thank you to you for donating every month that you are subscribed in one video a month, probably VR chat or whatever else my most popular series is. If you're a member of my stream community, then you already know all of this anyway. It's nothing new to you. And if you're not a member of my stream community, you should go in the description, go to that Rasola Twitch TV link and click on that, because most of the games I play over there. I've streamed every day for the past week. If you're not there, you're not getting most of my content. That being said, those of you that are over there have already heard all this, and some of you have already come to Patreon. Now, for right now, I'm going to do these shoutouts from this past month, March, in this video right here, but going forward, it's always going to be in another video, such as at the end of a VR chat video, for example. So to that effect, I would like to say thank you to Abyssal Legacy, or as we know him, Lone Pilgrim, Christian Truitt, Michael Payne, Elveru, Elesh, Kioriz, Nazurin, Bored Boredom, or as we know him as Boredom, Blazing as Drill, and The Manvik, aka Matt9. Thanks. And thank you for watching this video, and hopefully you will consider becoming a patron, or you don't mind the lack of VR chat videos. I've been cranking up production in the meantime, though, with videos in general, a lot of strategy things. If you haven't already watched them, you should check them out. We're still gonna have our weekly VR chat video at the very least, maybe some skits if I get around to them, but for the most part, a lot of the content's gonna shift into more like first impressions videos, playthroughs of some strategy-ish like games, and other things like that. You know, right now my lips look kind of like bluish. I wonder if I am, like, drowning. I hope you guys enjoyed the update. Thank you very much for watching. Click on all the links in the description, and